If I told you about her, the princess without voice, what would I say?
I always loved the idea of a Beauty and the Beast story where the Beast didn't transform.
He's had this vision for a long time. He's wanted to do this story about a woman who falls in love with this extraordinary creature.
The shape of water is the shape of love. Love and water are the most malleable, powerful things in the universe.
They see a monster and she sees something else entirely. Love can literally break through walls.
When he looks at me, he doesn't know how I am incomplete. He sees me as I am.
This tiny character in Eliza, without a voice, but she's got this big heart that radiates on the screen.
Don't do this, Eliza. Don't do this. He's coming for you. You gotta go now and you gotta take that thing with you.
The creature changes everybody, good or bad.
It's the transformative power of love. She will stop at nothing.
You know something you're not telling me, you're gonna tell me.
The Shape of Water is a fairy tale for troubled times.